Anybody can buy a brand new bike. I mean, you look at it, you can go to the store and buy a brand new bike to try to get the feeling. But if you're not riding something that you didn't have a say in the build of the journey on how it got there, or resurrecting it from its death, it's not really the same. And I guess that's kind of what the dream is to me, I'd say. I want to make it my own. I want to do something that you wouldn't see. And knowing it's an Ironhead, you don't see a lot of them. You know, if you do, they're usually not running, or they're leaking oil all over the fucking parking lot. You're running on points. There's no computers. There's no mixture ratios. It's all off of a feel on the fuel and air that's going into the motor. You know, you have to know that machine. And when it breaks on that road trip, you're going to know a zip tie is probably going to fix it and a little bit of tape. Because you know that motor inside and out. There's still things that I always want to do to it, you know, add this here, do this here, or whatever. It's just cool to see people and see if it's a shovel head, to see if it's a certain bike, to not really know it was a Harley before I had the logo on it. That journey to get there, the days I said I hate you and I'm gonna fucking sell you and I'm gonna push you out in the snow, and then there was days that I got on it and I said I'm never selling it, fuck off, this is the best day of my life.
Grandpa, how you doing?